between two people now. The person who loves more always gets hurt.